Most people in America recognize when their rights are being violated by a lying female officer of the law. She comes up to you and she says, "I'm just wondering, are you staying at this space because I wonder if you want some candy?" As an old man who regards his teeth and regards his brain, I am not someone that wants to be solicited like I'm in Hansel and Gretel for some candy. That was the first indication that the person was a liar and a female officer of something. An officer of a lying court, an officer of a lying person in a biological family that is not welcome in a man's life, an officer who's trying to lie in a mental health record that is not her right, and openly an officer who's never done one fucking thing in her life in business to know anything at all about what she tried to profess that she was a retiree of.